Science fiction is filled with tractor beams, so real researchers have been working on making that technology science fact. And we're getting closer with a new acoustic tractor beam that has lifted the largest object ever, a 2-centimeter ball. In the movies, tractor beams are beams of some undefined energy. But IRL, that's not the case. Commonly, researchers use sound. The idea of harnessing sound waves for levitation isn't new. Scientists have been exploiting the properties of air and sound to this end for a while. Remember that air is a fluid that behaves like liquid even if we can't see or feel it the same way. And sound is a physical vibration even if we don't think of it as such. Basically, harnessing acoustic power is harnessing the lifting effect of physical sound waves as they move through the air. The sound compresses the air in waves, and those waves correspond to the sound's wavelength. Acoustic levitation uses this wave to balance against gravity. The result is a free-floating particle that looks a little like science fiction magic. Dialing in the sound waves means lifting objects with extreme precision. The thing is, it's not exactly an easy technology to scale up. Researchers have been struggling for years to lift an object larger than the sound wave they're using. Every time they try, the object spins because the rotating sound field transfers motion. Eventually, the object ends up flying out of the sound wave. But researchers have finally managed to control the spinning motion by spinning the sound wave instead. Using ultrasonic waves at a frequency similar to one that only bats can hear, they created a vortex of sound that they twist to stabilize the beam. From there, they increase the size of the silent core to where it was able to hold a 2-centimeter polystyrene sphere. It's tiny, but it's 2 times larger than the waves lifting it, making it the largest object ever levitated with sound. So yes, the object is small, but the implications are big, relatively speaking. The researchers are looking ahead at using very deliberately directed tractor beams to move kidney stones through the body or direct a capsule of pharmaceuticals to a target area. So it might be a while before we're lifting humans, but the upside is medical advances will be great until then. Thanks so much for watching, guys, and be sure to subscribe for more Seeker. Speaking of medical advances, what if one shot could give you all your vaccines? Trace has more on that right here. But on tractor beams, if you think about how this works, it can't happen in space. Without air, there's no sound waves. We'll have to harness some other energy for our sci-fi needs.